Beautiful takedown. Asuka locked once again in the center of the ring.
Lights is trapped, and now Asuka's got it again around the neck.
She locks those hands. It's going to be over.
Oh. She calls this the Asuka lock.
Nowhere for Dana Brooke to go.
Crossface chicken wing. Body scissors combo, and Dana Brooke forced to tap.
Here is your winner by submission, Asuka.
Asuka measuring Alexa Bliss.
Oh.
Kick again.
Uh-oh.
Into the armbar.
But you do not extended. Want right here.
That's it. Bliss is going to have no choice but to tap out.
Middle of the ring. Bliss has got to tap. Asuka's tapped the champion.
That's big.
Here is your winner by submission, Asuka.
Oh. And now Asuka's able to capitalize, turning it into the Asuka lock.
Oh, I don't know if Sonya can withstand this.
Sonya Deville caught up here by Asuka and a tap out to the SmackDown Women's Champ.
Here is your winner by submission, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Asuka.
And Asuka is building back up here.
Oh, no.
Right into the Asuka lock.
Oh, no.
Right underneath the jaw. And taps out.
That's what I'm talking about, bud.
Here's your winner and sole survivor from Monday Night Raw.
Like a snowball going downhill. We just get bigger and bigger and bigger.
Bayley trying to make it to the ropes to force the break here.
Bayley
able to roll through. Asuka's shoulders are down. Almost had her at 2.5.
Is that not a 3?
That was so close.
Right into the armbar.
And now Asuka's got Bayley with nowhere to go.
That's
below
it.
The ring. Bayley's in trouble. Armbar locked in. Asuka, will she make Bayley tap out? Bayley trying to reverse Asuka though. Cinches it in deeper.
Bayley didn't tap out, Asuka would have broken her arm.
Here's your winner by submission, Asuka!
No!
Dragonfly Possum!
No!
Looking for the cross arm breaker!
Absolutely!
Here we got a pin for
handball! Champion! Roll up here! Matchbook covers
on Asuka lock!
Asuka lock!
In the center as well, as the body scissors!
She does not want to capitulate now, but in the grips of the Asuka lock.
Asuka's got Ember in the center of the ring. It doesn't look good.
Moon is fighting.
And Moon takes the tap. The record reign continues.
Here's your winner by submission and still the NXT Women's Champion, Asuka.
Nia back
this
to her feet again.
Unreal.
And again, Barry and Asuka off the top rope, but Asuka still has it locked in. Armbar now on Nia Jax.
Jax fighting for everything she's got left.
Nia has tried every possible way to get out of this armbar.
Asuka might break Nia's arm.
Nia hanging on, desperately hanging on, but Asuka's got it locked in.
Jax's arm is gonna snap. She refuses to submit.
And she finally taps out. Asuka's tapped out Nia.
Here is your winner by submission, Asuka.
Charlotte Flair trying to change things up in a powerbomb.
She's got the cross face. She's got the chicken wing. She's got her.
Asuka lock by the Empress. And Charlotte Flair going to tap out.
How much can the queen withstand? Look at the stretch on that arm.
Charlotte Flair has tapped to Asuka.
Here's your winner by submission and still the Raw Women's Champion, Asuka.
Oh!
Beautiful takedown. Asuka locked once again in the center of the ring.
Lynch is trapped, and now Asuka's got it again around the neck. Is Becky Lynch going to tap out to Asuka?
Your desperation for the challenger.
Asuka just smothering Becky Lynch. Oh, my goodness. Oh,
look at this. Unbelievable by Asuka, and a tap out by Lynch. Asuka retains by tap out.
Here is your winner by submission, and still the SmackDown Women's Champion, Asuka.
Sasha Banks, wait a minute.
Sasha Banks caught the big Steven, but you got countered. Caught by the Asuka lock. Caught by the Asuka lock. Asuka. Asuka.
Talk to me, Sasha.
And now the tap. The tap by Banks. Asuka is Raw Women's Champion again.
Here's your winner by submission. And the